From the explosion touched almost every home. Most needed new windows, siding, and garage doors. But in several cases, insurance companies challenged claims.
That's right. About 18 insurance companies have paid out millions of dollars involving repairs and demolitions. Many homeowners tell us their insurer was cooperative. One lady told us her insurance company initially blamed nails popping out of the walls and ceiling on the family's lack of using a dehumidifier. Several people had to foot the expense of hiring structural engineers to prove their damage required a larger payout to make repairs.
But I would tell somebody, don't ever give up. Fight for your rights. This is why you have insurance. This is why you pay your premiums, is for things like this. Don't let them dictate to you what they're going to do.
The prosecutor's office has subpoenaed all the insurance companies to turn over pictures and documents associated with the repairs.
Information that could be used during the trials.